My brother, there's a message circulating around that, and because we are APC, we will be abandoned, so we are neglect, the door we are shut against the politician. So that politician don't want to go any other party than to remain in APC, but they are holding their own meeting. This group now, led by the present administration, is leading people to make sure they dislodge them, to make sure they fight them, to make sure they intimidate them with any forces. So we cannot allow that. We cannot allow that. My brother, this is a political crisis. What I want to beg the security agents, they should not allow to be used. Yeah, now they call me here, where make me come here. You know my heart, they go. Now go for the wrong call. I tell me they don't kill everybody. Yeah. Not only police, I was surprised. They mobilized with policemen from Urukota. They said they are coming to Saboa. Hello, you know what? Oh, Sabo, nobody. Hello. In this life. Know me, Kabaka. If you call me on phone, now you have a case. Ask any policeman. But this one, it look like go and bring game. So nobody have freedom of speech. This is go and bring game. The way give you people came here now, it's go and bring game. I want to beg the world. I want to beg the world. I want to beg the CP. The CP should not allow to be used in political crisis. This is APC, APC. I'm begging the CP, the Inspector General of Police, so please talk to the CP. This is APC crisis. We will not leave our party for anybody to come as well. We are born blood of APC. We are going nowhere. Nobody will drive us. They make us in APC. They will leave us in APC. For it to use security agency to come and intimidate us, we rather die. We rather die. They will bring letter. They will send somebody go and give this letter to Sabo. He will honor it. But this way, go and bring him. We will not allow that.
No.
Before they succeed, we will make sure that this is so. They will keep it in so. I want to use this opportunity to talk to our people with the present administration. We work for this administration. We work together, both you and them. We don't deserve fighting each other. If this administration leaves, somebody that you fight, you will fight him again tomorrow. After this government leaves, the person you fought, you are going to fight him again. So any message you are sending, you have to be careful. They have to be careful. How can you imagine Osa Ogo is the Osa, the son of his son, of the those things? Our youth have been giving money, and with some security agency, to come and fix it, we will die.
Yes.
We will die. Yeah.